The Notre Dame volleyball team pegged their new head coach today, and boy, did they get a good one. Jim McLaughlin will take over a program that has struggled recently. McLaughlin has a stellar resume, including national titles as the men's coach at USC in 1990 and the women's coach at the University of Washington in 2005. He remains the only person to ever coach both a men's and a women's team to a national title. Well, the